I have here, this is just some picture I picked up at the Goodwill. It just kind of looks like this. Cool frame. We're gonna paint over the whole entire thing. We're gonna be using some pink bling wrap. We're gonna be using a big brooch, and we're gonna be having some diamond dust, some paint. So I have my slick stick from Dixie Belle. It's like a primer. It just helps paint stick to shiny surfaces, and being that we're painting directly onto glass, I just wanna give it a coat of slick stick, then we're gonna go ahead and paint it white. So I'm gonna hit this with some heat. Set this off to the side just for a minute. So this is just a Hobby Lobby heart. Now, I want to paint this heart. We're going to paint it all white. I'm just going to grab some Waverly White chalk paint from Walmart. All right, so this is just a wood heart. I am going to simply paint it. Heart all painted. I'm gonna put that off to the side. See if I can find a safe spot for it up there. I'm gonna put that off to the side. I do have this heart that we're gonna use. I don't know if I really can paint this very well, so I think what I'm gonna do is just kind of go over it, kind of like so, and just kind of dry brush some paint on there. So, see, it's just a little wooden bead heart. I'm gonna put that off to the side. So now I have this cute little, I don't know, it's like an angel and a fairy. It's from Would You Bend. I'm also going to paint this entire thing. And let that paint dry. Put that off to the side. I'm going to grab my big picture. And now we are going to coat this big picture. Paint. I think it looks good. I'm going to hit this with some heat now. Got you all this pink bling wrap from Totally Dazzled. Well, this might be rose gold is what they call it. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to measure this like so. I'm going to measure that. And I just want to put it right on the front. And all I'm going to do is just simply, I'm going to cut right around. Right across the top, and all I'm gonna do is lay that down with some glue. I've never used anything to put these down other than glue. Bring our big board back. So I'm just going to grab my matte medium Mod Podge. I'm going to take quite a bit of it. I've got a brush here. So what I want to do is I want to diamond dust the inside of this frame. So I'm going to diamond dust this. So. Just make sure that your Mod Podge is nice and sticky. And I'm going to grab my container of diamond dust. I put it in a Parmesan cheese shaker, And I'm gonna give it a healthy coat of the diamond dust all the way around. And I'll shake off the excess, but I use a lot of diamond dust, y'all. I lay it on, bring my little turntable back up. And look at that, we've got this all diamond dusted. Look at how stinking pretty that is. That's the top. Well, I think I'm gonna use the pink. This is Would You Bend. This is a posh chalk pigment. You get a little cup. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna get a little, and you're just gonna take, this is really fine, like powder. And this is like a pink color. This color is red carmine. I hope it ends up being more pink, but I guess we're gonna see. This is the first time I've ever used this color. But I want to bring out the details of this grain. So all you do is put some in a little cup. If you use it, putting it in something like this with a lid, you'll be able to use it over and over again. And then you're gonna take some of the posh talk pigment infuser. Pour a little bit in there and stir it together. I don't want to do it over my picture right there. But it ends up kind of being like the consistency of like liquid gold. It kind of has that, but it's super, super metallic-y. But see how pretty that's looking? Look at how pretty that is. And depending on the consistency, if you want it more pasty, don't use as much infuser. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make some of that other color too, just to see what looks best with the rose gold bling wrap. You can do so much with it. I got the pink right here, so these are the two that I made. Look at that, and that's so pretty. You want to get like a fluffy brush. And I'm just going to dry brush around the edges. And all I'm gonna do is glue this down. It's gonna go just where it's at. How pretty that's coming along already. Oh my gosh, isn't that so pretty? Okay, we're gonna take our little heart here, okay? And what I wanna do, you guessed it, we're gonna smack this down smack dab in the middle of this heart. And so all I'm gonna do is glue, you know what? And I am gonna use some E6000 also. See? I wanna make sure that I get this smack dab in the middle and centered to the other heart. We're gonna put this right in the middle, but first I'm gonna get this out of the way because I wanna give this the same technique that I did, you know, the frame. I like it all gold, to be honest with you. Yeah, I like the gold. Yes, we're just gonna need to add a little bit of gold to the frame. So let's get this on here. Now again, this is Would You Bend. I am going to use wood glue. The heat just helps the glue activate. Down like so, and we're gonna go right in the center here of our heart. Press that down, and this is where you're gonna want to give it some heat. Wipe that off, and we're gonna run some gold. We're gonna run some gold through the frame. how pretty this is though, guys. I think it's so pretty and charming. Now, the only thing that it needs is some bling. So I've got this big brooch from Totally Dazzled. It's got the little dangle, and my thought is to put it right here. Well, how did I have this before? Hold on. I think I want to put it right here. So all that little, so it dangles right at the bottom of the heart. I'm just going to glue that right here. I'm going to take some E6000. I'm going to drop it right here onto these beads. Make sure that they don't turn over on me. I'm going to take a little bit of hot glue too, here and there. I want that to stick right away. And I'm just going to lay this right like that. And look at how pretty. It's like, I don't know, I love it.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.